Can I help you?
Hey, it's Chris. Chris from high school?
Chris? Wow. You look...
I mean, I've had a few bad years. But hey, I sent you a friend request.
Yeah, I'm not really on Facebook. Sorry, what is it you...
I mean for the pact. The pact.
Pact? What pact?
Valentine's Day, 94. Science? You never got a card, I never got a card. And I said to you, by the time we're 40, if you're not married and I'm not married, we should get married.
Well, Chris, I've been in a 15-year relationship.
But are you married, though?
We've got three kids.
But are you married, though?
Well, we share a mortgage
but
together.
Are you married,
okay,
though?
No, technically we are not married, okay?
Okay, that's great. That's it. Thank you very much. So the pact still stands, then? I mean, I've started organising the wedding already.
What?
Yeah, took a small little loan. In your name, of course, because I can't afford to pay it. Bad credit scores and that.
Chris, I'm not going to marry you.
Look, book the venue and the family's coming up from Kingston.
Jamaica?
Yeah. No, not really. Sorry.
Mark, thank God. There is a man here.
It's okay, Lou. Put me on loudspeaker.
Hey, Marky Mark!
Hey, Chris. The removal van is on its way.
Oh, amazing. Look, the sooner you can get out, the quicker I can move my stuff in. I've got beautiful exotic birds and a sexy lizard.
Mark, what
you
the
made
fuck
a pact,
are you...
Lou, and a pact is a pact. Bring my children up well, Chris. All I ask is I can see them on their birthdays and at Christmas.
Ooh, no can do, Marky Mark. I'm a beloved Jehovah Witness. The kids are just going to have to get converted.
I understand. Fair enough.
Listen, babe, throw the kettle on.
Isn't that Mrs. Campbell? Our old dinner lady, what is she doing here?
Oh my goodness.
A pact is a pact.
Yes. Come on in.